You think that if 300 white people were killed in this city every year, they wouldn't send the 82nd Airborne? Negro, please.